Okay, I think my computer decided to stop being stupid, so.
And then you get the call. So if I remember right, they plan on changing that that function where you could go to any stable and get the horse. To my knowledge, they are planning on making it so you have to kind of remember where the hell you were last with your horse. That way you have to go back to that stable, if I remember right. Wolf, what is up with you and the Bjork thing? I honestly have never understood it.
Okay, can everything just like go
Red, are
out?
you having fucking. Dude, I feel like I should like end my stream to help you.
Bro, I just need life to fucking work right now. Oh my god! Now the connection to the server is not working. What is life? Oh my fucking god! Okay, now it's working over the queue. Jesus Christ. What a die, bro. First, the place I want to order fruit from isn't open. Then I get a fucking call. My computer dies. Like, what is going on? What is today?
What is it, Onichan? Martin? Or is it Onichan is a elder brother, maybe?
Oni-chan is elder brother.
Oh, gee. Because Zorg is nor decent and he is my best friend, practically. I see.
Okay. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Red, what is happening?
I'm too far from this table. Oh, no. I'm halfway between Valentine and Rhodes.
Forgot the Valentine.
I know I'm going. Also, I don't know. Oh, please tell me it's not borked. Now my audio's not working. This is just a lovely day. I've never had this many issues, bro. What the fuck?
Are you doing alright?
I don't understand. You know, I'm just gonna run to Valentine, and then once I get there, I'll,
I don't understand what problems you have.
Well, for right now, the issue is my audio isn't working, so there's that. You know, it's starting to feel like that, Wolf.
Is he in your chat saying it's cursed?
He says it sounds like you need some D&D and chill.
Yo, dude, I need to find people that want to play D&D.
They're DBD, sorry.
No. I'm saying I need to find somebody that want to play Dungeons & Dragons. Like, I want to do a session. I've never legitimately, Oh, what's up, Garski? I've never legitimately played Dungeons & Dragons before.
Neither have I. Like, not actually played.
So, chat, if you do not know who Garski is, he is a great Westworld RP server player. He plays Fastbender. He has a couple other characters he plays, and he also plays Valorant and stuff. If you haven't followed him, please give him a follow. He's a great guy and one of our Westworld RP streamers. And he also made you guys realize that some of my sound alerts, I have to do stuff like that one. Sam Squatch, I have to stop what I'm doing, and I have to start nodding my head. A lot of your guys' viewer points are not wasted.
It seems I took a wrong turn at Albuquerque.
Alright, we're going back to the docks so we can wait for our long-lost brother so we can get the story going.
Sound of silence.
Oh, Wolf, you know what you should totally add as one of the sound bits? Or one of the ones that you have to pay bits for? The sad violin.
The world's smallest violin.
Oh, that's a fucking cold water. What?
Bang. What?
Bye, Wolf.
Oh, okay.
I am meditating. My meditation has leveled up to level 2 meditation, which is flotation.
Ah, I see. Yes, truly, you have become enlightened.
I am the Buddha. I have become enlightened.
I just can't without the sound. It's pissing me off.
I'll be waiting for you. See, this will be the stepping stone, to you playing with Red, playing Red M with me.
Is figuring out how the fuck to exist.
Yes, is you trying to join and, like, find me in a way that won't be breaking rules. Very important. Because if there's, like, if it's anything, like, I really want to be, like, I don't ever want to be banned from the server. I want to be able to, like, fully understand it, get all the rules down, that way I can see where it goes. Because from when I first came to the server to now, things are crazy.
Yeah.
They have so many cool things. Oh, and you better believe that this weekend we're playing Dread Out too. Better believe.
Okay. Is my audio working? Question mark. I don't know. Why is my audio broken? What the fuck? Understand what's happening. Setting.
Moonstone Pond. That seems like a really, like, I'm gonna go fish type of thing. One thing I hate right now, I have to keep deleting game cache before going in a server, so I have to avoid low FPS while inside the Commonwealth. I don't have to do that at all. It's that I know some people do, but I never have to clear my cache. I wonder why.
Bro, fuck, what is going on? I don't get it.
Like, I have been, I, do we have any staff in my chat? Is there any staff?
No, okay, no, it's not. It's actually, are you fucking serious?
What I think, it?
I don't want to talk about it.
What?
My fucking audio for my computer swapped. So Discord is set, is hardwired to be through my headphones. So no matter what, it comes through them. But the actual rest of my audio is through whatever my computer is playing through. So either my speaker or my headphones.
That happens to me often.
Of course, it was fucking set to the speaker, which is turned off, which is why I didn't know that it was doing it.
Alright. Chat, I will be right back. I'm going to go rinse off my plate. I got ketchup and mustard on this plate, and I can smell it.
Well, that was an interesting experience. We are finally back to working order, as it were. Oh, yes. Sounds excellent. Oh dear, it's raining now. That's not good. According to this map, I've almost made it to Valentine.
By the way, change your Westworld logo. We have a new one up in the... Wait, what do you mean? See. Content creator... Oh, so you have to fill out an application now for the creator content role. Give me 1 second, chat. Let me...
Finally. Perhaps I can get out of this rain now. Finally, place that's dry.
Right here.
Let's see, where is that town board? I see. By the sheriff's office.
Alright, how does that look? A lot better, Garski?
There it is, the town board. Wonderful.
I see what you mean now. It has the content creator Westworld Roleplay RP. That's nice. Like I have a little badge now. Makes me feel fancy. Yeah.
I see.
Now that's my first.
How are you doing today, Garski? You having a good day? How was your last stream? I know you were playing Valorant or whatever. How's your KD? Was it good? I apologize if this is a little bit slow of a stream today. We're just waiting on things to fall in line. How would you know? That's interesting.
Bailey, my dear. There you are. Looking lovely as always.
This kind of looks like I'm cutting my hand now.
Alright, let us see. Follow this road down. Which would be the best route?
like my long lost brother might be dead.
He died
in the Commonwealth.
He is on his way. I finally have a heading to find my long lost brother.
Did you find the note?
I did.
Did you like it?
Yes. It's quite lovely.
What did it read? Do you remember?
Searching for my long lost brother. If you know the name Tadashi, come to Thieves Landing by the docks.
I feel like I should like hide so you have to look for me. Man, I really. I have to kind of geek out just a little bit, and I apologize, but I am so happy with how my overlay for my camera turned out. Like, that was my first time trying animation in the slightest, and it looks pretty decent. I know, I can see that there are some things that need to be fixed about it. Like, for example, at the bottom, it gets more of a dotty, static look to the bottom, but the top looks nice. The black needs to be thicker on some edges.
One can always improve once they start. All it takes is effort and the will to continue trying.
And the will to continue trying. Finally, our long lost brother is on his way. And then we can actually attempt to do some playing together. Oh yeah, Garth, I don't know if you're still here, if you're listening. How was your last stream? How did it go? Or shit, if anybody else is in chat and wants to say hi, tell me about your day, tell me what's the most interesting thing that happened to you in your entire life. I will listen, I will read, I will talk while we sit here and wait for our time. My day's been pretty good. You didn't ask, but I'll tell you. My day was pretty good. So what we did, I had my 5-year anniversary yesterday with my lovely girlfriend. You guys have met her before. Her name is Amber. She was the lovely lady. But we had our 5-year anniversary yesterday, and we,
Sorry, I crashed again.
You really?
Yeah.
I took her and my niece, Kaylee, to Build-A-Bear. And, we built my niece, Kaylee, a Pikachu, and we got her, like, this, Eevee that has my voice in it. Did some other stuff as well, but are you having that much troubles? Should we switch games for now and tomorrow or something like that? I could personally help you before we start streaming to get set up, or
let's give it one more try.
Let's give it one more try.
Because I'm so close. So close. I'm willing to muscle through for our characters to at least meet.
The thing, I'm going to catch a cold out in this rain eventually.
Oh, wait, I need to fix that. I just realized. I added an E in Discord and on the stream title by accident. Must fix.
This is Stern. This is Stern guy idol. I love it. You know, for how simple of an animation that was, it took a lot of stupid ass time.
The geese are quite loud today.
Once we do meet, like once you're in game and you're like in front of me or whatever, server deafen both of us. You don't want the server deafen both of us, that way we do not come on twice. But I am so glad you saw my town message. Now I just have to wait for you to meet me at the docks. Is that a snake or a fish?
I successfully tamed a wild horse. I shall use it to get to you.
It's starting to sound like your character's having a more eventful experience trying to get to me.
It has certainly been interesting.
Streamlabs viewer count fucking up again because it keeps going from 6 to 3. Like, I never actually know what real viewers, like, my real amount of viewers is.
No, I totally get it. I don't either. Because sometimes there'll be a 1, but no one ever says anything or responds when I talk to them.
Okay. I never know. Like it always says like, oh, you have 5, but when I go and look, it's like, no, I have like 2 or whatever, but happened?
I may or may not have run into someone on my horse. Everything is fine.
It's never going to happen.
No, I don't think it was a real person.
Probably not.
I'm coming up close to Blackwater. I just need to cross the upper Montana River.
Don't worry. I'm still waiting at the docks.
Well, at least the rain has finally ceased.
You know, my knife is going to be real fucking sharp by the time you get. Actually, I might as well, have my character smoke. I really do not understand why my dog is scared every time I call him right now. Weird. What, are you mad that I left you in all day because you got a bath? He's laying right about here. This is his ears. That's an ear. That's an ear. Head's right here. And the body's right here. Okay. I lost my viewer account, but that's okay.
I'm sorry.
No, that's alright.
Okay, I am finally on the correct road.
Thank you.
that's not good at all. Well, that hurt me quite deeply. No, you couldn't be. Hello there. I'm looking for my long-lost adopted brother. You wouldn't happen to know where he is, would you?
Yo? Theo, is that you?
Tadashi? Oh, it's been so long!
How are you doing, brother?
Quite well, quite well. How are you?
I'm doing alright. I got into the Commonwealth about a few months ago, and I signed up with the Nomad Camp. You heard of them since you've been in?
No, unfortunately, I have not spoken to many. Are those new scars upon your face, brother?
Yes, when I first came into town, I had a couple encounters. At the very least, I can tell you that, I've done some bad things, brother. When I first came into the town, I joined up with a bad group, and believe it or not, we robbed and shoved coal down Santa Claus's mouth. And I'm not fucking with you. I'm not joking. When I first came into the town, that was my first experience. I know. It really does not seem true, but it was.
Also, brother, is that guitar attached to your hand? What is happening there?
Oh, is that happening? Okay, one second.
Ah, I see. Okay. I was wondering. I feel like I've gotten shorter, brother.
Please tell me when I broke the axe.
Oh, yes, of course, brother.
Oh, no, not... I apologize, I held down the button. Have you gone fishing since you've been here?
No. The first thing I did was require a water canteen and a horse.
Sorry, I've been trying to kill that snake for... No, it's a snake. I've been trying to kill it for, like, ever now.
How peculiar. Oh, you've hit it, brother!
That's right, you slimy piece of shit.
That's quite a good shot.
Wait, I don't know why I came in here. I can't pick up on the weather.
No, so far I've spent most of the funds that I had procuring my horse. Also, I managed to tame a wild horse, but as I got into town, it met with an unfortunate accident. It left me quite hurt. Emotionally, of course, not physically.
I understand. Well, how about we go to the town to get you some money? I have a couple of pelts I can sell, and I can give you some. And then we can try to find a fishing spot. I have yet to find a spot where I can actually fish, but I believe with both of us looking together, it should be fine.
Excellent, excellent.
I apparently also have to have a knife fight with a bear. Don't know why.
Is this some sort of dare?
You can think of it that way.
You know, the horse I had found was quite beautiful, but unfortunately it tripped and broke its neck.
You have to be careful down in the Commonwealth.
The horse is right here, brother. I'm so sad. Look how beautiful it was.
Come on. Hop on my horse.
She was so beautiful, brother. I'm so sad.
Head over to Blackwater.
Sounds good, brother.
Make sure to push J and have it on almost yelling, so that way you have your riding horse.
All right, brother. I must meditate while we make our way there.
Above him.
BRB stream. Hi, Sam, by the way.
Have you met anybody since you've been in the Commonwealth, brother? Theo. Theo, come back.
returned from my meditation, brother. Sorry about that.
Well, how the hell did you do that? Anyways, follow me. Over here.
I'm going to be honest, brother. I have no idea.
We're going to walk over to the butcher. That's where we can sell these pelts, and I can give you the money.
Oh, I see.
Make sure while you're in town, you have your J-muscle about half. Or if you're trying to whisper, make sure you change it to that as well.
Is this better, brother?
Medical coming through.
Is there any profession that you feel like you want to get to know?
Well, I did seem interested in hunting and or perhaps agriculture.
Right after the call, he ended up doing the...
Are you serious? I just came from freaking Timbuktu.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Hate when they do that.
Konbawa. Nice to see you again, Snow.
Nice to see you again, too.
It's quite nice to meet you, mister.
Other side. That's Snow. He's the local saloon owner to the Armadillo Saloon.
Oh, it is a pleasure to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
Over here, Theo.
Oh, forgive me. My name is Theodore.
Nice to meet you, Theodore. My name's Snow.
So how are you doing tonight, Sam? We missed you the other day, by the way.
For some reason, my character decided I wanted to walk on it, so... stop. Alright, we're good. Alright, sorry.
Oh, yes, that was happening to me earlier, too.
Yeah, that was quite weird. Here, let's walk over to the side, and then I can give you some money.
Thank you very much, brother.
Let's see here. Let's come over here. That's quite a fancy horse having a lantern on the front.
I was going to say, that was quite ingenious. Much easier than holding the lantern while riding.
It seems like your character's forced to walk on the side of the road. That's interesting. You're going to buy 2 of every bait.
All right.
Hey there, friend. Oh, good choice.
After you're done buying the bait, we're going to head over to the general store so we can buy you a fishing boat.
Sounds good, brother.
That way you and I can figure out fishing together.
Worth it, rest assured.
All right.
Oh, good choice.
Starting to figure this
Worth
out.
It. Rest assured.
You should have enough to buy 2 of every bait.
It looks as though I only have 3 more bait to buy.
Oh, good choice. Worth it. Rest assured. Good choice.
It's quite expensive.
Safe travels.
Oh.
Fucking damn it, bro.
Did it crash?
Yes.
Okay, we should take this as a hint for now, at least.
Yeah, it's not happening for tonight. Jesus Christ.
That's fine, we can switch games. I've been streaming this game for 4 hours, even though like an hour of it was waiting for...
I mean, at least our characters met up, so now we have, like, that going for us.
Very true.
Alright, what do you want to do? DPD, maybe?
Oh, yeah, we can either do DPD or Valorant. I don't care either.
I'm thinking DVD. Yeah.
I can finally break character, woo. And also, I have to fight a bear, next time I play Red M.
Wolf's
joining.
Oh, okay, cool.
Can you switch us into a room that's not RP chat?
Yeah. There we go. Oh, yeah, that one works better. Right. Alright, hold on one sec. I gotta take a bad whiz.
I gotta save and quit what I'm doing, so...
No.
Hello. It's a Garski.
Yo. Yep. Apparently, I was about to stream, then something happened with my Twitch account. I don't know why it happened.
With your what account?
With my Twitch.
Okay, I'm back.
Alright.
Feels weird wearing this jacket that I'm wearing right now. I haven't worn this thing since, like, high school.
So, I'm gonna temporarily end the stream so I can rename it.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna end this and then restart a new stream.
right back, chat.
I'm pretty sure there were like 3 streams for me today because it cut out back in.
A 50,000 blood points. Oh, hell yeah.
How do you have 50,000?
It just gave it to me when I logged in.
Oh. Blood points versus blood tokens. Sure. Brain.
God, I wish I had that many blood tokens. Jesus Christ.
Okay, save game to Bamboo.
I have a map. A map, a map, a map. I have a map. A map, map, map.
I don't suppose Gar's Q wants to join us on Dead
what
by
game
Daylight.
Is that? No, I don't have any Dead by Daylight, my friend.
I was like, if we were playing Valorant, you'd probably join.
Valorant, I can, but I don't know about the King, though.
Isn't it free?
Yeah, Valorant is free.
Yeah, Valorant is free. The one thing that you're gonna be paying it is the battle pass and the skins.
That's like common modern day monetization.
Yeah.
Everything costs an arm.
You're paying Valorant with battle pass. It's pretty much good. It may cost money, but it's actually good.
Red, restart your stream and change the name.
Oh. Yeah.
Because you have to do that with the Westworld bot. Otherwise it doesn't properly register you as not streaming Westworld anymore.
Okie dokie.